most of my canoeing skills come from Stephen. Stephen taught me so much about singles. He taught me how to skull. A couple nights ago, we were on the dock practicing, and he taught me how to K and how to do a thrust, and I think he could be one of the biggest brothers I could have. Saying he is my only brother, but... So, K stands for keyweight. A K-stroke, your thumb goes down when you twist it. Well, what you have to do is paddle. Then while my paddle is twisted, I push out a little bit, and it keeps the boat in a straight line. And it keeps the boat in a straight line. And to say goodbye to him on Varin Tree meant a lot to me. This is my last year pretty much at camp with him.
I'll try to say goodbye to you, but if I don't, see you tomorrow morning.
Say bye tomorrow.
See you tomorrow morning.
Hey, right
ahead. But I feel really good for him now that he's going on Varin Tree with all of his friends, and I feel like he's going to have a really good time. When I saw him go, I was really upset, but then I thought, well, it's going to happen to me one day. And when I see him, all I know is I'll run up and give him a huge hug because, like, he's been on Varin Tree, he has his hat, and it's just going to be great for him. And,
what about you? Are you going to do Varin Tree, Michael?
I hope to. Like, I don't know what would happen in these upcoming years, but if I get the chance, I really want to do Varin Tree.
Need more room over there.
Well, Varin Tree, I think, is a step up in your life, like at Keewaydin.
My brother's going up there and drinking on. Okay,